I got 10 F's in chat finally. What the fuck? I'm so sad. The stream. We have 3 capture cards and none of them. Oh no. This is not Melee's day. One on the status.
Let's go. Four.
That ass?
Poison.
Rude.
Okay. Sheep. Dead ass. OC line.
Yeah.
Well, too bad. He's
let's go overcast land.
Team overcast land.
Lucina. Elma. Pokemon Trainer.
Gotta use this pop filter. Now my peas will not be prominent.
Poor performance.
Three,
from my
two, one,
pad Pedro.
Oh, alright, hello everybody. You got Esco.
Got SK versus SK featuring all the time.
You got OC land versus
I don't see neither. I don't know anything about all this, but we've got Pokemon Trainer. Pokemon Trainer is like three characters. So, this is
Yeah. Guys are new.
Trains.
Come here then.
Yeah, do better
then. Where are you
better than? We'll Skype you. Where are you Tom Mike, they're real low. Tom Mike's real low. Testing, okay. Hello, is this better? Hello, is this any better? Hello, it's ya boy. My commentary partner just flat out abandoned me. Okay, so we've got... Is that too loud or is that better? That's okay. Alright, so we've got... we've got Cole and AMAC, and we've got Overcast and Moosh, and what are the score even at? It's actually pretty even. We've got Red Team probably with a slight lead, given that Blue Team is trailing a little bit in percent here. I don't know how any of these characters or players' singles matchups tend to go. But, yeah. Ooh, a nice little forward smash and ledge from Moosh. Scub's trying to throw out some trademark edge guards. So Red Team's doing center stage pretty well right now. AMAC finds a kill on Moosh. You're very welcome, Mr. Harb. Is that a problem on our end or your end? Oh, the big three, they call themselves. Oh, yes. Yes, the big three who attend all of our tournaments and are never absent. Ever. Yep. Aw, heck. Well, I don't know how to fix that. Whatever, just deal with it. Here's lol. Oh, Moosh was going to set up the Phantom. And A-Man interrupted with a nice little squirrel spin. I'll holler at Paul when he's available. He's not available because he's watching something else. I don't know what he's watching. It should be his dream, realistically. You know what, Pierre? I'm the best you got right now. Oh look, there was a Phantom. He set up the Phantom. Oh, you know what? I wasn't even paying attention, but OC Land is doing pretty good here. They've got AMAC on their last stock. On his last stock. They've come down to Overcast, having clutch out a 1v1. But he'll be well in the lead if that happens. Up smash? No, up smash. Wait for the grab release. Oh. Alright. So a little bit of spaghetti there at the end, but they figured it out a little bit. A little bit of waiting for the oh yeah.
I think the downfall really spoke.
So I think I heard the bans of Yoshi's Brawl and Kalos. If that's how bans work, Team Dead RS counterpicks to Yoshi's story. Because they have large egos and larger things to prove with their egos. Sometimes you try your best and your best just isn't good enough, you know? But it's all good, it's all right. We're waiting at the character screen. Got some
Pokemon trainer.
Discussing some strategy from Team Dead Ars. Oh, we have a cloud switch coming in from Scubs, Lunchbox, whatever his tag name is. Darling, apparently. He's Darling in this tournament. Alright, they're holding control. They've got the other team on the ropes, on the edge, as it were. Oh! Is that PM doubles in this set? You're Lumis, or Lummies. Daddy's Lummies. I will never stop calling you Daddy's Lummies, actually. Ooh, misfacing on what would have been an incredible fair. A bear, I guess. Whatever. If you want to get technical about it. Still no stocks gone. Overcast and Moosh are looking at high percents here. Was that dash attack gonna kill? Not quite. Blue team on the lead. On the offensive a little bit. Oh, and Overcast finds an S-Smash, puts Amax Charizard out of commission, and then promptly kills his teammate, and almost dies for it. So these teams are going to have Overcast and Lunchbox falling back, I think. Yep. It's okay, they're still doing good. They're still doing good. All right, Overcast first stock goes down. That speaks volumes. Would you care to elaborate? Or is that really well and truly all you're going to say? Would you care to elaborate on what volumes it's speaking? Mr. Lemmings. Oh, right. I'm seeing a blue cloud running around. I'm seeing a blue crown cloud running around, and I'm thinking, why isn't he hitting that red Charizard? It's because Cloud has bad doubles costumes. There's nothing red about that cloud. Anyway, I'm Jim. Ooh, Overcast. Coming in from the back with the flash. Turning a bad situation into a bit of an advantage. Looks like he could be the driving force between the comeback this team knows. Needs. Whatever. I don't know. Well, there's not a red admin shield. Okay. That up smash was gonna take us another Charizard stock. I'm not yawning, you're yawning. Ooh, a meaty up B. Clem Hazard, if you will. Even though I'm pretty sure it's both Clem Hazard and like Braver. I don't know, it's kinda hard to tell. Yo, Paul. Apparently your mic is only coming in on one side of the ear. I don't know how you would fix that if you can.
But it's disgusting. That's very funny. Wait, we might be able to fix it here.
Oh my god.
Filters. Just the mic. The game is coming in on both. But the mic's coming in on one.
That's called nice mixing.
I believe so.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, the mix amp's over there.
Okay. Harb, could you provide some insight as to the mixing? Also, you know what? Advent Children was okay. It's serviceable. It's not fantastic. We've got everybody on last stock situations here. We've got a limit cross slash coming up. Moosh is out of commission. It is all down to Overcast. What can he do? He can just down smash like 20 times in spot. 86%, 86.93.5. Oh, the little doof damn.
I changed everything.
Everything is different. Everyone is not here.